Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, a God-altered perspective. Rejoice in the Lord always. Philippians 4:4. Paul was in prison when he wrote, "Rejoice in the Lord always." Around him was the cruelty of men, but within him was the kingdom of God. How is such joy possible? Paul gives us the key. We look not at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are temporal, but the things which are not seen are eternal. 2 Corinthians 4:18. Child of God, there are things we see that the world doesn't. Paul was saying, you can lock me up, but you can't keep me in. Outside these bars, Caesar rules. But within here, Jesus is Lord. And when my assignment is complete, I'm out of here. So go ahead, take your best shot. Beat me, imprison me, behead me. But the second after the axe falls, I'll be more alive than I am now. Listen, there's nothing you can do to a man like that. He's beyond your reach. Paul was saying, this is the best it will ever be for you. But you ought to see where I'm going. For we know if our earthly house of this tabernacle were dissolved, we have a building of God, an house not made with hands, eternal in the heavens. Now that's a God-altered perspective. The thought for today, when you praise Him not because of what you feel, but because of what you know, you'll have joy that transcends anything that comes against you. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.